In this question, we are given that we need to consider an electromagnetic wave propagating in vacuum, and we need to choose the correct statement out of the four cases given here. So we can check all the options one by one. So in solution, if we check for option A, it says for an electromagnetic wave propagating in plus y direction. So here propagation direction is given as plus y. Electric field is given along z direction and magnetic field is given along y direction. That's not possible, because if propagation direction is y, E and B must be in xz plane. So if E is along z direction, B must be having a component, or its direction must be along x, then only this could be possible. Propagation direction is y, and we are given that E cap is given as z cap, and this is a unit vector along the direction of z vector, and B cap, the unit vector along magnetic field, is along y direction. So here this is not possible. As B vector is along direction of propagation. As we already discussed, for an electromagnetic wave, E and B must be perpendicular to direction of propagation. So A is not correct. If we talk about option B here, you can see for electromagnetic wave, that's also propagating in plus y direction, and here E cap is given as y cap, and B cap, the unit vector along magnetic field, is given as z cap. So obviously here we can see E cap is along direction of propagation, so that's also not possible. So we can write this is not possible, as E vector is along direction of propagation. As we already discussed in electromagnetic wave, both the fields must be in the direction perpendicular to direction of propagation. So this option B is also not correct. If we talk about option C, where it says for an electromagnetic wave propagating in plus x direction, so here we can write propagation direction is plus x. That means your electric and magnetic field must be in yz plane, which is perpendicular to x. So here we can see E vector is having a unit vector along yz plane, and B vector is also having a unit vector in yz plane. So here we can write E cap is, this would be with Y cap plus Z cap. So its unit vector will be Y cap plus Z cap by root 2. And B cap is also, B vector is also in the direction of Y cap plus Z cap. So there's also Y cap plus Z cap by root 2. So here both of these are perpendicular to x direction, but we can see here this is also not possible. As here we can see E vector and B vector are parallel. And we already discussed in electromagnetic wave, electric and magnetic field must be perpendicular to each other, their dot products must be zero. So this is also not correct. So we check out with option D, where it says an electromagnetic wave is propagating in plus x direction. So here propagation direction is given to us as plus x. Obviously this should be correct, because first three options are wrong, but still we'll analyze for conceptual building. Your direction of electric field is along y minus z. So here we can see here electric field unit vector is y cap minus z cap by root 2. And magnetic field unit vector, we can see in which direction it exists. This is y cap plus z cap. So this is y cap plus z cap by root 2. So these are the unit vectors along electric field and magnetic field. So we can see here the dot product of E and B is getting zero. So here this is possible that electric and magnetic field are perpendicular, and they are perpendicular to the direction of propagation of x direction. And we can also check here E vector dot B vector is zero, and both E vector and B vector are perpendicular to x, that is in yz plane. And here if we evaluate E vector cross B vector, or if we calculate E cap dot V cap, so E vector cross B vector direction is along, here we can see this y cap minus z cap cross product with y cap plus z cap. So here you can see the direction we are getting is along y cross y zero, y cross z is x cap minus of z cross y is minus x cap, this 2 x cap. So we can see cross b, which denotes the direction of pointing vector, the direction of flow of energy, this direction of energy flow in electromagnetic wave, which we can see we are getting plus x direction. So this is also matching with the propagation direction here. So here option D is the most appropriate option for this question. So here we can write this correct, and we can write our answer to this question is option D.